Hello, I am Marcelo Trivelli. I am from Chile, a South American country. I am the president of Fundación Semilla, which started working in 2006 and continues to work with young people to encourage them to be part of society and their educational communities through their participation in their decision-making process. It was also started to strengthen young people's self-esteem and confidence in their abilities and to incentivize them to behave harmoniously with others, valuing diversity and respecting differences. With this goal in mind, Fundación Semilla has developed different methodological approaches, among which you can find community leadership methodologies that seek to encourage peaceful problem-solving and collective focus, as well as gaming participatory methodologies based on youngsters' interests and motivations to encourage meaningful teaching and learning processes. When we first heard of global citizen education, we realized that it was not only about knowledge and cognitive learnings, but also about attitude, behavior, and learning to live together, starting at the local level and within the educational system, at the school level and within the classroom. A good global citizen is possible only if she or he is a good local citizen. Therefore, we can say that GCED is global citizen education and also GLOCAL citizen education. Having verified that at the world level, there are very few pedagogical tools on GCED and better living together, WAYNA emerges under the GCED guidelines to fill this need. WAYNA is a set of 6 board games that are played among students and guided by an educator. The first game is Dos Ciudades, 2 cities. It aims to introduce young people to the 3 pillars of the program, creating a trustworthy situation among themselves to freely strengthen the group identity, develop skills, teamwork, leadership, promotion, trust, self-esteem, and communication. The second one is Actuemos, Let's Act, and introduces the students to emotional literacy. This is the exercise of the expression of their emotions to expand their vocabulary about different feelings of their own and of others. The skills we developed through this game are the ability to express emotions, nonverbal communication, emotional vocabulary, and identification of emotions. The third game is Hashtag. It invites persons to reflect on different behaviors and promote and mitigate violence and how that affects other people. It also reflects for collaboration and competition during the development of the game. The skills we develop through this game are solidarity, creativity, personality, communication, fellowship, and most of all, humility. The fourth game is Clones. The participants put themselves in the place of other people, trying to understand and how they react to new situations. The skills developed by this game are the recognition of other people, imagination, creativity, and starting to eliminate prejudices. The fifth one is El Experimento. It urges participants to question their own prejudices and recognize the value of sharing with other people diverse characteristics. The skills developed are the recognition of one's own prejudices, the elimination of the prejudices, creativity, communication, argument effectiveness, and trust on others. And the last game is Versus. It introduces participants to reflect on their origin of their own beliefs, allowing them to be exposed to different opinions and perspectives. The game incentivizes participants to be able to raise arguments different from their own. The skills we develop through this game are argument building, but most of all, construction of new ideas and elimination of prejudices. WAYNA complies the basic requirements of a pedagogical tool to be introduced in the educational system. To make it massive, because it is scalable, production of WAYNA games are done in a printer. Mass production is possible and moreover necessary to achieve large-scale production efficiencies that lower production costs. The cost of each WAYNA is lower in a per capita term than individual textbooks. Second, it complies with the feature of capacity building, because WAYNA capacity building programs are easy and very cheap to implement. No more than 24 hours are needed to build capacities in educators. The pedagogical tool includes a pedagogical guide that is adapted to each educational system requirements and cultural context. Third, it complies with the feature of evaluation. The reason is WAYNA does not need to wait for much more time to show results. Quantitative and qualitative evaluations are available in order that each educational community can perform their own evaluation. We have implemented large-scale programs in Chile and Colombia, and therefore we have good observation data, but still do not have enough data collected in order to show statistically valid conclusions. Regarding the effectiveness of this tool, it has many positive results, showing that 84% of the people who used WAYNA indicated that it allowed them to learn in a different and entertaining way. Class absence drops significantly, showing results as much as 20% points of attendance increase. 66% of the people said that they were faced with issues that had not been raised in school, and 76% said it enabled them to know the personal qualities of others that they had previously ignored. Handicapped students were able to play with their classmates as equals for the first time, and local students got to know migrants' classmates in a better way. In addition, we could see that the recognition of diversity was valued. 66% of the people said they learned to listen to other opinions, even if they had a different point of view. And 66% of the people were able to meet their classmates with whom they were not used to interact. Moreover, cross-gender relations were enhanced. WAYNA is a ludic and entertaining pedagogical tool for coexistence and citizenship. It is being transferred to educational professionals in Chile and Colombia and meets with the requirements to be an effective pedagogical tool. WAYNA can be massive. It is produced in a printer. The cost of WAYNA per capita is less than the cost of individual single-use texts. WAYNA is easily transferable in a 24-hour program. It includes 6 games with contents in coexistence, citizenship, and a pedagogical guide for teachers. It shows learning results and adoption of habits in a very short time. Pre- and post-use evaluations are available for use in the classroom. Furthermore, WAYNA is part of the actions of the Global Citizenship Education Work Area of the Regional Education Office for Latin America and the Caribbean of UNESCO and is carried out within the framework of the Sustainable Development Goal Target 4.7 of the Sustainable Development Agenda. I would like to thank apceiu for promoting global citizen education and hosting us here in Seoul, South Korea. Global citizen education is most important for youngsters and adults throughout the world, and having been distinguished as one of the 5 best pedagogical tools of 2019 is a sense of honor and a compromise to continue working for global citizen education. Thank you, apceiu, and thanks to everybody who is working for a better world.